It's different for everyone. Some people find enjoyment within it, while others are hurt by it. That's the case for me. At 22 years, it seems like there's nothing else to live for. Nothing makes me happy anymore, but I fake happiness to please those around me. No one likes a depressed suicidal, especially my family. And I've tried the antidepressants, but those only cover the pain for the duration of the drug. Sometimes, it just seems like the only thing that keeps me sane is the weight of the gun in my hand. I guess I'm just stuck in this prison known as life. I don't know. Maybe I'll end it one of these days.